We were in desperate need of more parking in our little town of Morgan Hill.
The parking structure is a 273 parking space facility in downtown. It is the biggest public investment of a public facility in the city of Morgan Hill for the last 10 years.
But we didn't want to build a parking garage that just looks like a concrete block.
Morgan Hill is in a very exciting place when it comes down to public art. The spider and the glass are new additions to our community. And I think it's really raising the way we think about art in this community.
When we got the phone call from Morgan Hill that we were awarded the project, we were all so very excited around here because, well, we've never done anything like it. Who's ever heard of a 12-foot tarantula with red legs covered with headlights?
It's fun. It looks like a piece of jewelry.
Why is it a spider? Well, it's a spider because one of the things that's so cool about Morgan Hill is they have a tarantula festival every year. And so they got all these furry tarantulas running all around and they actually celebrate that. And the giant spider climbing up the side of the parking garage seemed like a totally fun way to go.
This spider is really gonna catch people's attention when they enter the garage. They're gonna come out the other side into our new plaza. And there's this beautiful art.
Opposite the spider on the other side of the parking garage, we have a stairwell. And then that stairwell we're enclosing with art glass.
The poppy jasper is near and dear to us in Morgan Hill because it's a rock that is just found in this area.
During the day when you're walking up and down those stairs, you're embraced by all this colored light and imagery. At night, it'll be illuminated, so it will be like a lantern in the downtown area. Interestingly enough, poppy jasper has storied to be an antidote for spider bites.
I can't think of one other community that has built a parking garage and has generated public interest.
Good art, especially in the public realm, stimulates conversation. And this is a kind of a conversation that will continue in the years ahead for Morgan Hill.
People are just gonna think, wow, you go to Morgan Hill and you just think about fun. They got the really cool spider, and Morgan Hill and fun are gonna, you know, they're gonna be closely related in the future.
Whimsy, fun, smiling, positive, how can you go wrong with that?